We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Leave the ones around you to make that shit.
Pierce throw.
You know we can't kill demons.
Gouger. At your pleasure. Pierce throne. Descend it is. Not allow him to gain any more power. I need you. It's your turn.
Go, bitch!
Come back. Return. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
I made this! I'm coming!
Rise. Returning to the underworld. I can reach that one.
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. It's your turn. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Phoenix, don't try to think too much, shithead!
Slice him. Return. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Thank you.
It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Thank you. Thank you.